We were excited to come to Texas because none of us actually been here. Just knowing Texas A&M's culture, your morals, your traditions is so different to what we have.
Being in Texas has been amazing. This is university, it's so cool. And people have been really nice to us and really welcome us with open arms.
It was our first time in the US. It was a really big deal for us. The Invent for the Planet, it was not only competition, it was some questions that need a solution.
So what I'll remember most would definitely be the teamwork. It's been a really great experience to see how a team that's dedicated and motivated can take a lot of pressure off any one individual when everyone's working together.
It kind of shows how diversity is very important in this competition. Especially for my group, I believe my group is very diverse in personalities. I think that's why we succeeded.
Everyone's need statements are different to ours, so it was nice to see how they solved the problem. So just, yeah, meeting the other team and just talking to them, seeing their idea was probably the best part.
We were all brought together for the point of improving the quality of life. We saw the potential in it. We saw that it could really change their lives. We come from a country that doesn't have this field about so much of research and science. And it's wonderful to see that we from Brazil can also do research, can also produce content. So people from Europe, people from the United States, and we here in the middle of them, showing that Brazil can still produce so many good things.
The first place winner in this competition is Team Tupac.